My name's Julie Evans, and for the True Colours project, I am the artistic director, and I bring to the project my knowledge of dance and creative movements and other artistic skills.
My name is Beverly Besant, and I'm a day service officer at Williamstown Community Base. I work with people with learning disabilities, as well as I'm an active member of True Colours. My role within the team is to provide support for individuals through the medium of dance to perform in the performance we've got coming up with True Colours. And I've been part of this group for about 5 years, but I've been involved in the dance process for the last 20 years.
The inspiration has come from the colours that each member of the group have chosen, their favourite colours. And that inspired us to take it a step further by thinking of what casts light. So we thought of a prism. So the title that we're going to use for our production and our performance piece is called Scenes Through a Prism, because when you hold up a prism into the light, you have a myriad of different colours. Let's see how deep the bullet lies.
Unaware that I'm tearing you asunder. Some people haven't experienced the memories that some other people have, so within the workshops, that's how we put the piece together as well. It's a culmination of ideas, because some people in the group haven't actually had the experience of sitting on the beach playing with sand or things like this. So it's the movements that we create gives them awareness really of what this yeah. language is about as well, because that's another barrier we've gone through, because some people in the group haven't got very good communication skills. We're building up through dance, so they understand what this means as well. So it's a learning process, as well as a nice process. People enjoy the dance. Yeah. We are looking at inclusive communication, which is a form of sign language, but in a dance way, so that's incorporated into the pieces as well. Mm.
Doing and exploring together is the use of inclusive communication, which is a form of sign language that is another area of using communication. So what we're doing is fusing the ideas of the sign language together with the creative dance movement as well.
Everybody in the group is so enthusiastic because it's a passion we've all got, and the group of people we got together staff-wise is what we love doing anyway, and it's just given us this last 12 months has been wonderful because we've all come together, all pulled together to pull it off, and we're just loving every second of it. Mm. And it's of course the people you work with, then you pass that on, and everyone's having a love for dance because some people have never experienced this before, and it's just giving them a taste of what it's all about, and people's confidences are growing. And we've got one gentleman who's new into the service, and he's just coming on leaps and bounds. His confidence has gone through the roof. He's understanding a lot more through the process of dance about turn taking, about leadership skills, even actions, because this particular person didn't know about push and pull. Through dance, he now knows what pushes, what pull is. So it's everything. It's not just about being creative, yes, that is part of it, but it's everything else that goes with dance, and we all love it.
Produce something for an audience to view, and when they watch it, they're not watching people with disabilities. What they're watching is a piece of art, and it's the art created and made by people, ordinary people like all of us. You've gotta let me know.